This ball is well hit to deep center field by Colvin. Kept to the wall. Runs out of room. It's off the wall. Two runs is scored. Colvin, a stand-up two-run triple. And the Rockies lead it 6-0. What a night for Tyler Colvin.
Hit this as far as you can without it going out, and the Dodgers are concerned because of the grimace on Matt Kemp's face. He went full speed into that wall and looks like he hurt his wrist. He didn't slow down, thought he had a chance to catch it. Ow. He's holding that wrist and thumb. That's the last thing the Dodgers wanted to see, is Kemp to pull up hurt.
Well.